We're on Twitch now. Some reason YouTube does not want to work right today. Okay, let's do this. We're gonna try to go pick up some intel stuff. Not really gonna do mission, just trying to pick up cell phones, intel, data, those drones. Let's get these. This game got slowed a lot faster. This is not a disc, this is a digital version that still loads slow as hell. Cell phone. Okay, let's go get this cell phone. Hold on, give me a second. There we go, we're back.
Echo available for playback nearby.
No one else is gonna use it.
How you been?
Nobody's gonna tell you what.
Take that, second.
What's your emergency? Nah, just kidding. It's me, Jen. I can't answer right now, but leave a message and I'll call you back. Peace.
I swear I answered.
Hi, it's me again. There's something I wanted you to hear. Listen. It's birds, Jen. After 9 years behind bars, I can't tell you how refreshing that is. Ah, I've got to go now. I got some last-minute Christmas shopping to do. But don't worry. You'll see a lot more of me soon. Remember how I used to say even prison couldn't keep us apart? Oh, and I ran into your boyfriend. He says hi. Peace.
That's mean.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
You know it. And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95.
I can tell you're looking to buy.
Oh, no, you had it good.
You made me want to buy.
See you next time.
Dope belt shotgun. See if there's any upgrades I can do. Rid of them and stand it, man. They look like they're useless.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Want some food? Here you go. Better give me something good.
We need more like you.
Please give me a soft jacket. See how that looks like.
Anywhere else to go. We were told there would be shelter.
Please, my baby is still. starving!
We're depending on you.
This is your final warning! Vacate the area or you are interfering with... Son of a bitch!
Fascist motherfuckers!
Active echo beacon detected.
It's not on the map anymore, so I already picked it up. Okay, let's get this incident for it. There you go. Bingo.
Hey, check this shit out. Held up a guy at this penthouse uptown, right? Made him open up his safe, and this is inside.
Wait, is that money?
Yes, son. Like 50 grand. I ain't seen this much money in my entire life.
And where are you gonna spend that, huh? You gonna go shopping?
Well, maybe it's like, an investment for the future.
Oh, yeah. Your portfolio's gonna be fine.
Hey, Jay. Guess who got seats to the game tonight?
You got tickets?
Yeah, Lamar couldn't go, so I was like, who do I know who's a giant Hoops fan?
I'm actually not feeling that well.
Are you sure? Look out your window.
What the... Is that you in the limo?
So how about it? You feeling better yet?
The door is about to go in.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Okay. Let's see what else I see. Okay, let me teleport. Both same distance. Just gotta walk it.
Leaving contaminated area.
Bring it.
Take this, huh? Oh.
Shit! We're gonna find a place to hide.
Wait, where are watching?
Oh, I think this is the echo I was trying to get last time. I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go. Saved your ass, sucker. Look at good soldiers. They ain't doing crap.
This can't be good.
Hear my prayers.
Ooh. Yes, this is the echo I was trying to get last time. I'm like, where the hell do I go? I don't know if I'm gonna try to get this one. For some reason, this one does not want to tick. The only other thing is it's in front of my face and I just don't see it.
I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. It could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sweet marine embedded across America? All things classified during the interview was signed by the president? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment of them.
Man, that's a small ass bag. Looking for this one, I couldn't find it before, so let's go look for another one. Excuse me. Let's see where I'm at. I think there's a side mission over here. Yep. Let's just get this.
Honey, one. You've been a gem, a real gem. How I got through the winter before you came along is anybody's guess. But I got a nice little thank you back here when you get a chance. Drop on by and see me, won't you? I mean, my own children don't. Maybe you could find a minute.
They must have trained you so good, those division people. I only wish my own children could be such good citizens, but my Benny can't even figure out how to tie his own shoes. Maybe you could talk to him when this blows over. Anyway.
So I'll do some encounters, side missions. I think I'll unlock more cell phones and data stuff in the area.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
We've gotten some potentially incriminating... Suggest to appear pure than we thought, but we need. field to find the person that evidence came from. We're looking for a possible whistleblower, a Vexix employee named Judy Walters. Her last known location was Vexix HQ.
Anything here I gotta have? Until later.
Shotgun. Or which one is better? This one has accuracy, reload speed is quick. Range is horrible. 588. Ooh, this does a lot more damage. This is a multiple shot, I believe. What about this one? Can we mod? Yes, the mag. Sell that gun.
Hey, some money. Looking to buy? Anything here you want? Later.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh, that's what you want. Okay.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
This is a story whether you persuade them or not. Listen. You don't have to go on the air with this, but if you can at least get me some kind of proof.
I need to go. I'll call you back.
Yeah, sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to ask you to move.
We're just trying to dry off. Give us a break.
Okay, I'm sorry, but you'll have to take your things and vacate the area. This is private property, and you're obstructing traffic.
Ain't no traffic here, man. Come on.
Thank you.
can't walk away now. He dies. That's not what we're about. We have a responsibility.
You've been ventilating him for 3 hours. How much longer do you think you can hold that thing up? Look, even if they get the power turned back on, the facility's a mess. It's been days since our last resupply. Nobody's coming to save this one shitty little clinic. It's over. You have to let him go.
What's happening to us?
You're dying.
Echo available for playback nearby. Some reason I can't go in there. Active echo beacon detected.
So bright. It's still destroyed. Hello? What's cracking? Why are you... Say it again? Oh. Oh, why are you whispering? Oh, okay. I thought you were at home. Alright. Anyway.
Sounds like we have an old timer on the line. Joe DeFerro. Hey, Joe, what's your take on the dollar flu?
I think this really shows how vulnerable this country is. I mean, how stupid you have to be not to go to the hospital when you're sick as a dog. We got people going to work, to the supermarket, even to the goddamn movies, infecting thousands of other people out of pure ignorance. I'm telling you, this is gonna blow up big time. Just because most people are too damn stupid to realize what's going on. There's no one with the balls, not the government, not nobody, and the brains to do what's gotta be done to keep this from spreading.
Sorry to cut you off there, Joe. Thanks as always for your thoughts.
I do that for some reason. I couldn't do it. Which one am I closest to? Go to this encounter. Oh, can I find it again?
Hey! We've got too many people as it is!
Enough! This is God's house, not yours! Please, everyone, come in! If God wills it, we'll find a way. We're all in this together.
If this is a joke, it's not funny.
Such a kind soul.
Supplies now gated. Uploading coordinates.
Hell's Kitchen. That's the same name of the Daredevil. Hell's Kitchen.
More than you have. Oh, fuck.
I got this!
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles.
Right.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected.
Dead. Ah, shit!
go.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected.
Show me where they come from.
Ah, shit! Quick shortcut.
You are now entering a safe area.
Calling all cars, calling all cars.
Hey, can I do something for you?
What do you want to see?
Thanks for stopping by.
Hey there! Come on over!
Level 17. What the hell? I'm a level 8. Didn't need it. Let's see if I can give it to someone else. I can't even give it to him. No.
Hey, looking to buy?
Anything here you want?
Oh, that does me good. You're damn right I'm gonna buy that.
Until later.
costs a lot of money, but it's worth it to me. Dude, that's a big boost right there.
Hey there! Come on over!
What do you want to see?
Later.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Also, to anyone who's watching, pretty soon I'll be getting my Surface Pro 3. I will have a second screen. Because when I play, I switch back and forth from my TV, so I do not see any messages or texts that do come up. And my phone always goes to sleep while I'm watching it, so it sucks. So, starting on Monday, that's when I get it. I should be able to interact and have some fun. Aw, oh, man, I'm gonna kill you guys.
I think we got enough.
Get this over with! Crap! They're killing us!
Aster?
Location.
Is that a pistol?
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
This flock from these scavengers. Nice grouping.
Oh no!
Engage from distance if you can.
Don't let him get away! Shoot him in the dick!
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Thanks for showing up.
It's not over yet. I keep on saying hostages are coming.
We were doing just fine out there. Where'd those cleaners come from?
Yeah, I see.
We can do this!
Right!
They got no threat!
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Holy crap!
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Strategy. We can beat them.
You hadn't showed up. Things might have gone very different.
The city's lucky you're on our side.
It's funny when you're doing these little side things and you see them celebrating when there's guys coming. It's like, what the hell, man?
Woo! That was close.
It cracks me up.
Good work, Ben.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Oh, dang. That is as strong as the one I just got right now. I think it is. Oh, my God.